In summary, the contact process converts sulfur to sulfur dioxide by combusting sulfur in air. The sulfur dioxide produced is heated to 450 degrees centigrade over a vanadium oxide catalyst. This produces sulfur trioxide. The sulfur trioxide is treated with a fine mist of water and 99.5% sulfuric acid is collected. The acidic fumes produced are treated with acidic scrubbers to prevent local acid rain.